I got stuff that'll save your life.
Biohazard warning. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Caution. Entering Dark Zone.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Sorry, bro.
Thank you. do it. Wait, what the? Look out, bro. Blew past it, okay. I'm okay. What the fuck just happened? Oh fuck, another dude showed up? That's fucked up. Shit. I'm fucking dead. God damn it. But where? 119 meters. Fuck. Let's see that guy. Fuck! Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, where's the fucking map? Go, 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 go.
Serving the southern.
Like there no way through the middle? How the fuck did I get there in the Oh, I came from down here, that's why. Fuck. There's more. There's fewer guys this way. At least it seems like it. I don't know. God damn it, fucking heal already.
Another agent has joined your team.
Oh, hey, Bob. What's up, Bob? Thanks.
No problem. Sorry, man.
Oh yeah, I hope you enjoy that wool scarf. Hi, we need to kill someone. We need to kill someone right now. His name is Rogue Agent, and he needs to die a lot.
Okay, let's go.
Can you all join on me?
Yeah, we'll come in right now.
Join on me, and let's just kill him over and over and over again.
So we need to talk in game and scream, Rogue Agent! We're coming to fuck your shit up!
Yeah. I know where he is.
Yeah, he's got a red skull.
Okay.
A couple baddies here too.
I'm just payback.
I'm inclined to just ditch those.
I'd rather die than be bad.
Ditch what?
Ditch bad guys. Kill player.
Just the one.
Did his timer run off? Nope, his team's running.
No, it's still there. How long's the timer for?
A new agent is joining your team.
I'm coming. Eric will be there like in 30 seconds. I'll be there in 45, so if you want to just start shooting him because he engaged, go for it.
Warning. Disavowed in a vision and unmarked as rogue.
Take him out. He's running.
Hey, you like that bit?
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Need you guys up.
Erickson, I'm coming.
He's running for the safe house. Kill him. Did he get in?
Hope you did.
Shooting him.
I never saw. Go into the room when he's
engaged. I didn't think so either.
Well, maybe he's gonna come out. When do you want to check the room? See if he's in there.
I think it's instant.
Oh, okay. Well.
Says I'm in combat.
Yeah, there's a guy in the parking lot.
Direction.
Why don't we sit up high?
Eric looks like he's like staring at the ground and shooting into the ground.
I was shooting that guy.
Weird. Yeah, he shot me in the back after I was like, you know, I was in a fight. He like helped me clear the mobs, and while my health was low, he just shot me in the back.
Yeah, I've clued in on that tactic. You know, I've been watching videos, and another thing people do is they call for extraction and wait till it's almost there, and then they attack you.
Yeah. I mean... guess we just gotta keep looking for him, I don't know.
What's his name?
Rogue Agent.
Oh, so he's a clever troll.
Oh, here's this three dudes in here. Wanna check it? He was alone, but...
sweet licorice.
Okay, sweet licorice.
One right outside the window.
Okay.
Okay.
Unlocking the duck zone key up here.
Heather's fine.
Okay. Heather, did you get this chest up here? Up these stairs here.
Okay, so two people are not him and
yeah, did you get this?
Thank you. Yeah, missed that total.
Okay. We'll try the streets again. Going outside.
Let's wait for him. Cool. She went up to the roof.
I was just backing her up.
I feel kind of sad that he only saw me and Bob. I wanted him to know that I had more friends.
He'll hang out. He'll know you have more friends. We'll actually talk to him.
Oh yeah? Congrats.
These people are
they seem fine. Do you want to go back toward the safe house or what?
Sure.
I get kind of tired of mods too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there is definitely a rush that you only get from attacking a person.
Split up
enemy,
again.
Computer AI enemy, not enemy enemy.
Where are you guys going? Oh, maybe I picked the wrong one.
Two ink, three ink.
Oh, what rogue
we
did.
Damn it, he ran into my... Hold on.
It's okay.
I'm sorry. You totally ran into my grenade. I apologize, you ran into my grenade.
Oh, we
bad. I got 14, 10.
We're so bad. See a third guy up here? Were there three of them
or
two?
Do you think he heard me?
There's three.
I heard you.
Safe and right.
The guy... Well, the dude climbed up this rope, and I don't think it was one of them.
I went in the safe house.
Thank you. Yeah, earlier I didn't have any problems. I was like fighting with some dudes. I ran into people. I healed people. I got them up when they were down.
I am 7 of 7 extraction.
Yeah, I need extraction.
I'm 8 of 9, so yeah.
8 of 8.
Sounds good.
Yeah, these dudes we're just playing with, they're not super tactical.
Hang on, just, I want to see the third guy's. Oh, Dread, 58, okay. Alright, shall we extract?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to set it, or shall I?
Pick one.
Your group lead.
Oh.
There's okay. Something set.
Yeah, no, but that's not an extraction point. This one's kind of far. Yeah, okay. Here we go. Let's try and avoid fights so that we don't feel bad about losing loot. Or, I don't know. I guess we could kill people and then it'll just sit there instanced for us until we come and pick it up. Can you guys go through this thing? Filter
yeah.
Level 3? Bob 2?
No, I can't.
Okay, we'll go around.
I think you have to get the hazmat thing and med.
Yep, I haven't done that yet.
We can go down this other road.
Heather ran without us.
I'm fine.
Some dudes down this street here. I don't know how to heal you. Like, can I just throw you a med kit, or how does that work?
If you fire yours at me, you can heal me.
Okay. I just face you and hit V?
No, not the med pack, your medical ability.
No, I just have the thing you throw on the ground.
Oh, okay, then you can.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. So, where are you guys? We need to get a filter for Bob, because I'm like here, just hanging out.
Oh man, Mike and I were here last night, and it was a total killing field. Like, every time we tried to extract, we were barely alive. So many bad guys would come.
Chopper is inbound.
Oh, saw a skull to the south.
See a red skull to the south. Oh, it went away. So look for someone coming. Be a piece of shit. Maybe hoping one person is extracting.
Yeah.
No, I see it again.
Yeah, I saw it flash. I'm just looking at the map.
A little easily.
Yeah, I'm looking at the map too.
He's way the hell down there.
Oh, really far? Okay.
He's in K-Town. Which is probably like, it's really close to like the first zone, so maybe he's just preying on noobs or something. Whatever the initial timer is for actually going rogue, I think it's too short.
Oh, you can get rogue 5.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
Minute.
I'm coming.
We've got the package.
Package is secure.
Had bullets that could go through stuff. Like, maybe not like steel, but like wood.
Lag getting kicked out of the game. Holy shit. That's a load of bullshit. Well, my stuff is extracted, so there's that, but I'm leaving like loot behind anyway.
Get them all yet?
Yeah, I think they're dead now. I'm low on ammo as well.
Okay.
How do you switch to like armor piercing or
hold the V key?
Flame rail?
Hold V key and then move your mouse, and then you have to like let go of the V key while holding your mouse in that direction.
These guys are warping all over the place.
Bullshit. Yeah.
Yeah, the loot just disappeared.
Yeah, there was like blue loot right there.
The fuck?
A dude's near.
I hear him talking.
We should fight toward Heather.
No, I'll come to you. I can port. Stop moving.
Well, there's nothing here.
We gotta
there's
get
no
ammo.
Loot to pick up.
Oh. That's bullshit. I left my loot. I can't fast travel in the Dark Zone.
No. No, it's, just one of those things. So we're gonna head back to that safe house anyway, because we need, resupply.
There's like four purples. You guys are coming. Lord Popcorn, he seems okay. He's by himself. Looks like he's talking.
Should we head to the safe house?
You guys need ammo.
It's down the street, yeah. If we really wanted to fit ranking it up, we should be level 19.
Mm-hmm. I'm 18. Almost there. Do you guys want to do that? Do you want to, like, just level till we're, whatever, 19?
I wouldn't mind doing that, but it'll take me some time.
Not if we...